and women of Forsyth County, and we're really excited that you guys are all here today. Thank you for coming out. We've got barbecue and Brunswick stew and hot dogs in there ready to be served. So there's a door open on the side. If y'all want to maybe go through that way, I think it would make the line flow better. So go on in, help yourselves, and mingle and talk to the candidates, and we're happy to have y'all here. We have Michael Williams, who's running for that seat as well. And then in the county solicitor's race, we have Donna Gopaul over here. And we have Bill Finch over here. So if you don't know any of these candidates, these are the people you need to be talking to. We also have Richard Woods over here, who is running in the state superintendent's race. So these are all your candidates. They're here to mix and mingle and answer all your questions. So make sure you take time to meet each and every one of them so that you can make a good, informed decision in the runoff in July. Thank you.